Are you alone? Where is your family?
I don't have any. My parents are dead.
So you have no home? You're sleeping rough.
No. I mean, yes. I live on the streets. I have no home.
This city has abandoned so many of its children. It's tragic.
Well, I've known worse. I'm not all alone. I have Mrs. Fishburne. She's been very kind to me.
Why do you think she's so considerate?
I can't say, sir. I guess she's a good soul. Sometimes it's like she replaces the mother I lost, even if we're not related.
Rat is gone. Good. I was tired of the maggot always hanging around our house anyway.
My God, Seymour. Have you hurt the boy?
Evening, Rufus.
Evening, Mr. Reed.
Rufus, tell me what you really think about Seymour Fishburne.
Seymour, he just scares me. A lot. Actually, he scares many people round here, even big fellows.
You mean his brutality is infamous, even in this shady part of town? That's impressive.
Don't you think Miss Fishburne is nice to us? But I always have the feeling she's hiding something. For now, you're still the only real friend I have, Jack.
How come you consider it your only friend?
I found Jack when he was a baby, alone amongst dead rats. Poison, probably. He was the weakest, but he survived. Just like me with my parents.
Like you and your parents?
When I was 8, my parents died in a car accident. Rumor says I didn't get a scratch.